Welcome to Communication Engineering Playlist. Here in this session, I'll be explaining comparison of synchronous detection as well as envelope detection. So in previous session, I have already explained both of the methods, but in this session, I'll compare both of this detection method. So it will be very easier to you to understand how we need to utilize synchronous detection as well as how we need to utilize envelope detection. So let us compare these two techniques. So here, based on first parameter block diagram, so we have already seen block diagram of both of the system. In case of synchronous detection, what we do is we have this product multiplier, which is what multiplying AM signal with local oscillator, and then we pass that signal through low pass filter and we extract original information. In envelope detection, we give AM signal to rectifier circuit and then we pass it through low pass filter and we extract original information. So this kind of block diagram is there with both of the methods. Here one can understand, in synchronous method we have local oscillator, while in case of envelope detector we don't have local oscillator, right? In synchronous method, if you see how many types of error is getting generated, then in synchronous method there are basically two types of error which is getting generated. One is phase and second is frequency, and both of this type of error that is getting generated because of synchronization of local oscillator. While in case of envelope detection, there is distortion, or one can say negative clipping, and there is a problem of negative clipping as well as envelope detection problem or diagonal envelope detection problem that happens. So diagonal envelope problem that happens, that we have already seen in last session, you can see that, right? So in synchronous detection method, this phase and frequency error that happens because of local oscillator, while in case of envelope detection, this two problem that is getting arise because of two things. One is because of modulating index, and second is because of RC filter which we use in this. So in this low pass filter we use RC filter, so that is even creating some issues, right? And negative clipping that happens because of modulating index. So that I'll explain later, like how we need to select modulating index. Like, see, complexity wise this is high, this synchronous detection is having higher complexity, so complexity is high, and this is simple structure in envelope detector. By diode and resistance and capacitance we can directly make envelope detection, so that is simple. In this we need phase lock loop, local oscillator, synchronization, so many things that we need to add in synchronization, synchronous detection. So this is complex system. Synchronization with transmitter is required in this, and in envelope it is not required. Working principle that already I have explained how it is working over here. In synchronous detection, AM wave is multiplied with carrier signal and then we pass it through low pass filter and we extract original information. In envelope detector, we pass AM through rectifier and then pass it through low pass filter and we detect original signal. So that is how it is working. So I'm not writing it, you just note it down. In synchronous detection, what we do, we multiply carrier signal and AM signal by product multiplier and pass it through low pass filter. In envelope detector, we pass AM signal through rectifier and pass it through low pass filter. So this is what working principle. there are so many applications with synchronous detection like DSBSC, SSB and VSB. While we use envelope detector for DSB FC, FC means full carrier, it means it is complete AM wave, that is what we need to utilize in envelope detection. Now, most important part of this comparison, that is modulating index. So, synchronous detection, that could be used for wide range of modulating index, while in case of envelope detection, it is compulsory to select modulating index which is in between 0 to 1. Otherwise, this negative clipping will happen. So, in envelope detection, modulating index, that should be there in between 0 to 1. And if modulating index of signal is greater than 1, then we should go for synchronous detection method. So, these are the basic comparison point that one should take care of when they use synchronous detection of AM wave or envelope detection of AM wave. Thank you so much for watching this video. You should give me your valuable suggestions. It is highly required to me. Definitely, I'll get back to you based on your suggestions. And even you should suggest me those videos which is required to complete communication engineering. If I have understanding based on your need, definitely I'll place out videos to sort out all those queries. Thank you so much for watching this video.